kind of see the pier all the way down there in the center. Afternoon. Storm should be here Sunday and Monday.
Don't let your guard down there. You are still going to be dealing with these rain bands, these very gusty winds, tropical storm force for sure. It's just that you're not right next to the actual center of the storm, which is where we'll have the 140 mile per hour winds near the eye, the 115 mile per hour winds as the storm heads up the Gulf Coast Sunday and Monday. So we are on the right side of the eye, and that means even though Volusia and Brevard and Flagler counties, at least partially anyway, are not in the official forecast cone for the hurricane, we're still in this zone for the increased threat for tornadoes here. Now, the tornadoes in a tropical system usually don't last very long. They're usually really small, and they're wrapped with rain, and so they're difficult to see.
Gotta protect the car, man. Perfect. It's gnar. Yeah, it's gonna need some cleanup for sure. Entire creek back there.
That sucks.
entire shopping center.
Is that car stuck, bro?
Oh, no. That would have been sweet. Everybody's out doing nothing.